Hi everyone, welcome back. In this video, I'm making a couple fundamental working man sheaths for a couple of buckle intents. One's mine, one's my son's. I'm also going to be changing the handles out on his. Had these ugly PSNS PDQ engraving in the wood, and I managed to salvage some of the golden camphor burl wood and replace those wooden handles with this fancy wood. Hope you enjoy it. This old nasty knife, sheath, has been causing this just recently refurbished buck knife of mine with the fancy wood to tarnish the brass and everything. So we're going to make a new sheath. We're also going to make one for Rob's buck and for his. We're going to change his scales out on his too. So his is pretty, it doesn't have that PSNS PDQ on it anymore. Magic, we have a pattern. This is probably one of the easiest styles of sheaths to make. We use the same basic thing to make pistol holsters. Thank you. that one is basically finished. Needs to be tied off here, needs to be dyed, needs a little edge trim here and there. Nice big belt loop. Quick and easy. Like I said, I've made these for single action pistols in the past, and they work out pretty good. Here's the finished product. These are the sheaths. They're fairly simple, all finished and complete. And there's Rob's knife, all finished with a nice burl. These are simple, functional. This is the one I made for mine. Same sheath, same setup. It's just I put a lanyard on my knife years ago because I kind of like it. But there you have it. Hope you enjoyed the video. We'll see you next time.